a very big problem with the Polaris is right here. I don't know if anybody else had this problem or not, but I have. You have a key ring on there, it catches on your gas cap. It cuts it off on you. She sounds rough, but she still runs. I ain't been on it in like a year. It's been parked under the garage. Basically just wanted to come out and check the forward drive and make sure everything's still working on it. God. It's too cold for that shit. I think she still got it.